Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 8th of July 2020, kicking off around 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. As with previous weeks, we're not actually able to have an auction, so we'll be having a sale where we sell everything at vendors' reserve. There are some absolute bargains. Have a look at all these dishwashers. These are going to range, they've just come in, they range from a couple of hundred bucks to around sort of 250 for one of these Technica black dishwashers there. Absolutely beautiful, really nice. Nice units, got the cutlery rack up the top, very, very nice units, and around that sort of mid $200 mark, got heaps of those to go around, so you won't miss out, really nice units. I've got ovens, heaps more dishwashers, loads of bedroom furniture this week, mattresses, bed frames, tall boys, all kinds of bits and pieces there, heaps of ovens as well, really nice looking units, got loads of kitchen taps. Mountains of office furniture. Have a look at all these. These are really high quality office chairs. You're going to be looking probably around $3 to $5 each on these office chairs. So if you're setting up an office, they're absolutely fantastic. What a ripper those will be. Moving through now, a heap of paint to clear. Mostly Dulux, I think. There's some Levine there, Cabot's. So heaps and heaps of paint there to clear. We don't get a lot of paint, so that'll be a super bargain for somebody. Loads of sinks down the back here. I've got all this ex-hire gear as well. We've got heaps of these cupboards. Beautiful Laminex cupboards. A lot of them are lockable as well. More dishwashers. Heaps and heaps of office drawers as well. So there's a mountain of office furniture in tomorrow, and it's all got to go, so it's absolutely fantastic. Frameless shower screens down the back, I can see there, more kitchen sinks. I can see we've got some beautiful warming drawers there as well. We've got heaps of things like coffee tables. I'll show you a bit more furniture down the back just in a moment. Loads more shower screens here as well. Loads of vanities, heaps and heaps of vanities, both freestanding vanities and also wall-mounted vanities. I can see a beautiful compact oven over there. We've also got plenty of cooktops, a couple of different brands of cooktops, gas cooktops, also ceramic cooktops in tomorrow, and freestanding cookers. A couple of different brands there. Looks like they're mostly 900 mil freestanding cookers there. Heaps of mirrors, some dining tables as well. A load of luggage has come in, so that'll be a nice little bargain as well. More of this ex-hire furniture has arrived, and again, a couple of bucks a piece usually. Absolutely fantastic on all of this stuff. There's mountains through here. Modular furniture, there's bar stools there as well. More coffee tables. There's even a complete kitchen. I saw a pizza oven just through there. We'll duck outside and have a quick look as well. Looks like there's some outdoor furniture, some trestle tables, more ex-hire furniture, some ceramic tiles as well. The ceramic tiles are sort of between $2 and $5 a shot. So all in all, three fantastic looking auctions tomorrow. We can't wait to see you here. We open at 8 o'clock. See you then.